Hi, I am Dr. Sandeep Naik. I am robotic and laparoscopic surgical oncologist, Fortis Bangalore. Today we'll be talking about the minimally invasive neck dissection, which is the procedure done for oral cancers, oral and head and neck cancers. Neck dissection is a procedure wherein the lymph nodes of the neck are removed. So the lymph nodes of the neck need to be removed in many cancers of head and neck. Like oral cancer, we need to take out for the laryngeal, means throat cancers, tonsil cancers, many other cancers, we need to remove the lymph nodes in the neck. Traditionally, we have been performing this surgery by open technique. Open technique requires big wounds in front of the neck. Generally, or very commonly, we use a Y-shaped wound to remove these lymph nodes. So when we put a large Y-shaped wound in front of the neck, the major problem that we face is the healing. Healing takes a long time. Because it's a large wound, wounds take long time to heal. So there was a requirement to reduce the size of this wound and make it better for the patient. This procedure came into existence because some of the patients approached me and asked me, can I avoid a scar in front of the neck? Because I am a busy professional, I need to face a lot of people. Can I avoid a scar? Should I really bear a scar in front of the neck? So when we started off with this procedure called minimally invasive neck dissection, or MIND, MIND, it was totally to avoid a scar. But over the years, we saw many other advantages, like wound healing, which is much faster. So the quality, we have also studied this and compared it with other open form of surgery. We see that the number of lymph nodes that we remove is far better with minimally invasive surgery, and we get far equivalent results over the years. So it has become a standard of care, and many patients who have head and neck cancers are getting this and opting for this procedure and getting the advantage of this minimally invasive surgery and going home early and recovering very well. Thank you.